I fall in love, it will be forever, or I'll never fall in love.
And obviously we were just finishing up in the pool, but Ali was lying there naked on the floor, grasping her ankle, begging for me to find her knickers and take it to hospital. I mean, way to kill the mood.
I blame you for that sprained ankle. I mean, who goes skinny dipping in winter anyway?
Hey, where did my food go?
Well, you were gone for so long, we were all finished. I assumed you didn't want the rest.
Oh, but I did.
Well, we're not just all gonna wait and watch you eat.
Hugh, mate, if the girl wants some food, we can get her some. We're celebrating, aren't we?
Thanks, no, doesn't matter. It's nothing. You're right, I'll be fine.
Hughie, have you taken her to Lake Como yet?
Yeah, actually, we've been thrice in the 2 months we've been together. And babe, weren't we just in Tuscany last weekend?
Piss off, you should really take her. It's a nice house. Last time I went, it was lovely.
Lovely? My parents' lake house got fucking trashed. They refused to give me money for fucking weeks afterwards. And you know I was saving for the fucking Mercedes. Lovely my ass.
Fuck off, you remember those public school girls we met?
Oh.
It's an annual trip now.
Let me guess, a tradition of your making?
As much as I'd love to take credit for it all, that was all your boy, babe.
Hey. Really? Never said. I didn't know you and Rufus were related.
No, we're cousins. Auntie much prefers me, I'm far less of a nuisance. The lake house is mine for the taking, really.
You are so pig-headed. Still want to be with a pervert like this. I mean, how does a girl like you end up with a guy like him anyway?
It's called the law of attraction, Ali. You should know.
If it's for the money, I can understand.
Just the cherry on top.
I mean, who wouldn't want to be with this anyway, huh? I'm offended. There's so much else to like.
Like what? Charming. Caring. Yeah. Occasionally good looking.
Money. And hey, you guys know how we met anyway. I caught her working at Central in Soho. One thing led to another. She was wearing a stunning little dress. And well, she's a damn good kisser.
What do you like about him anyway?
We have fun together.
See? I'm fun.
Be honest. You like him because he pays for everything, right?
No.
Look, no point lying to us, babe. It's the only thing people like you see in people like good old Hugo here.
Oh, shut up. What's mine is yours, right?
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Does she have IVS or something?
Hey! What was that, huh?
What was that?
What was that? You know what the fuck is that? You can try and act a bit more interested. These are my best mates. You look like you'd rather be anywhere but here.
I would rather be anywhere but here.
You are so fucking selfish. This is my day and all I'm asking for is you don't look miserable for 1 second.
I know, I'm sorry. What? I can't do this. I don't know what to say, I don't know any of these people. All night you guys have been talking and I've just been there. I'm sorry, but it's hard when your friends barely acknowledge my existence and when they do it's to call me a fucking gold digger.
Well, you do like my money.
You're an asshole.
Hey, look at me. Hey! Look, it was a joke. Alright? Don't be so upset. God, you're so sensitive today. You need to use the washroom again? I think you just need a minute. Maybe you're just, you know.
No, I'm fine.
You sure? Because you're PMSing right now.
You want to pull down my jeans and take a look?
That's uncouth.
There are lovebirds.
Hey, that was quick. I would have thought that the birthday boy deserves a little bit more special attention today.
After all, it's not every day Edman turns 21.
Oh, come on, there's plenty of time for that later.
So I know your name's Paris, but have you ever actually been to Paris?
Where's the cake?
Wait, has anyone got another speaker? I think mine's out.
Oh, we could just play it on my phone.
No, the acoustics will bang in this room. We need someone louder.
You took piano lessons, didn't you?
What, you want me to pull happy birthday out my arm? Such a great use of my classical training.
You. Yeah, you. Come over here for a minute. What's your name?
Oh, Andy.
Hi, Andy. The catering company we hired you from specialises in food and entertainment.
I think it just...
Well, that's false advertising. Unless you play something. Entertain us.
Oh my god, yes, you should play something.
I can't.
Oh, come on, anyone could play Bar Bar Black Sheep or some shit.
The birthday boy has requested it.
And you wouldn't want us to file a complaint, would you?
Okay.
See? That's more like it. Come on then.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Hugo. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Woo! Oh, thanks, guys. Get a birthday kiss, you know, first gift of the night and all. Babe, don't be like that, it was a joke. Come on, I was just teasing.
That's like you enjoy embarrassing me. You could have just kissed me, no big deal.
Even your friends are fucking unbearable.
You are so ungrateful. Don't you realise how lucky you are to be mine? God, I have treated you so well. Most people like you would consider it a privilege being here tonight.
I honestly don't know what I expected. You were so fucking conceited.
Yeah, well, you're a spiteful little bitch.
How can you be so ignorant? You saw the way your friends treated Andy. It's cruel. And it's embarrassing for me. I mean, how am I going to face her on Monday?
Jesus. You know her? That checks out. Lowlifes hang around lowlifes. Don't you realise how I saved you from that sort? God, you'd be nothing without me.
Yeah, well, I'd rather take that risk than live this meaningless existence with you.
I'm gonna go in and finish my drinks, and then we're going clubbing. You can find your own way home. Don't think about following me.
Hey, figured you'd want your stuff.
Thanks. Are you coming to the seminar on Monday?
Yeah. What happened with that posh boyfriend of yours anyway? He said you had to leave.
I don't know. I guess the two of us didn't really make sense anyway.
Oh, sounds about right.
Do you have a lighter?
Oh, yeah. Here you go.
Thank you.
We're both so pathetic, aren't we?
Are you hungry? Kind of missed a few meals. I could go for a kebab from Jason's.
I have prep. Will you be okay getting home yourself?
I'll be fine.
Sorry.
Don't be. I'll see you on Monday.
Yeah, see you.
There's no sun up in the sky. Stormy weather. Since my man and I ain't together, keeps raining all of the time. Oh yeah, life is bare. Stop. stormy weather, and I just can't get my poor self together.